Zdravím všichni pro hráče Let's Playu a Gameplayu a já vás vítám u dalšího videa a dneska tady máme další díl ze hry The Walking Dead a je to čtvrtý díl, minule jsme skončili tam, jak jsme došli pro to typka, co se skryl někde v té, jako kdyby v těch dveřích a zabili jsme pár zombíků. Lee vytvořil vlastně k utlumení zvuku z pistole, vytvořil z polštáře, dal by se říct tlumicí, prostě tlumič. A pak jsme došli sem domů a tady už jsme zase všichni a uvidíme, co se teďka bude dít. Takže dáme hrát. A možná si trošku všimnete lepšího audia. Nahrávám dneska s pop filtrem a možná je zvuk horší, možná lepší, nevím. Takže já se asi teďka sundám a až třeba další video mi napište, jestli byl mikrák lepší nebo ne. Takže já se teďka sundávám.
Everyone all right?
Yeah, we had some close calls, but Glenn is fine and, well, yeah, we're okay.
I've got a few cans of gas for your pickup in the trunk of my car.
Good to hear it.
And things back here?
Quiet. Our friend is still in and out over there. He won't survive any more stress.
The next order of business is getting those pills out of the pharmacy.
Jo, teď se tady zase můžeme porozhlídnout.
Try to get some rest, hon.
How can I with those things out there?
Hey, Lee. Maybe punching him wasn't such a good idea.
There were worse plans.
Says the guy who didn't get punched in the mouth. Anyway, we, Kat and I, appreciate your support.
Thank you, Lee.
How's Duck doing?
He's okay. It was just a shock.
We're lucky as hell nobody got nabbed on the way in here.
No kidding.
How's she doing?
Clementinka se má dobře. No, tak to jí říkat nebudem, jak to mám vidět. Dobře, myslím.
She's good, I think.
She's a tough one right there.
She's just a little girl, Ken.
What were you saying, Lee? She spent days surviving on her own?
That's right.
Not just any little girl can do that.
Okay,
what's the plan?
Hang tight, I suppose. Seems pretty dangerous out there, so we ought to wait for things to clear up.
You said your family was from here in Macon?
That's right.
Where are they?
That's right.
Should we go looking for them?
I don't know.
Well, wouldn't they be at their house or somewhere like that?
Kat, it's not our business.
I'm not sure they made it. We passed some houses on the way in and things are pretty bad here.
Well, you just don't know.
Prostě nevím, no. Nařídil jsem tady teďka tady hodinky, takže možná to začne pípat, ale spíš asi ne. Dnešní díl bude zase jako každý 30-minutový.
Are you guys all right?
We're just fine, considering.
How about you, Duck?
We've all been through a lot.
Lee, you got a second?
Sure.
Co mi chci říct?
Back on Herschel's farm.
Yeah.
I panicked, you know. I'm not proud of it.
Nechal si toho kluka umřít, to se stává.
It happens.
I guess. But I can't stop seeing him in my head.
Yeah, that's rough.
I killed that boy. We could have saved him together.
You didn't have a choice. You think you do when you look back on it. But in a moment, when things are really out of control, you don't have any choice.
I guess.
Rozlížíme se dál. Tak, Kenny, jo, tak to už jsme se ptali jich fotky.
I don't remember them very well.
A tady. Kopírka. Tiskárna, nějaká velká kopírka. Tak, snacks. Přání. Počkej, co je tady teda. Fotky, to už jsme se dívali na tohle všechno. Za Karolem.
Hey there.
Příběh století, co? Zvládneš se o sebe postarat, snažím se najít baterky do toho tvýho rádia.
I'm still looking for batteries for that thing.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
Story of the century here, huh?
Yeah, and I've got shit for recording equipment. And from the looks of it, there isn't going to be any shortage of first-hand accounts.
You do radio?
That's right. Well, until some piece of shit politicians yank our funding, and I hit the blogosphere.
Mm. You seem to handle yourself pretty well.
Really? I'm a disaster.
I can't tell.
My news editor was eaten about 5 feet away from me, and I would have joined her if it wasn't for that dorky guy on watch over there.
I'm sorry.
She was an asshole, but, you know.
Yeah.
Aha, tak takhle to myslíš, dobrý. On tě zachránil.
That guy saved you?
Yeah, can you believe it? Those creeps, or ghouls, or whatever the hell they are. They were pulling our van apart, and that guy, Doug, just came to the rescue.
You can never tell who the heroic ones are gonna be, I suppose.
He's kinda cute. In that parents' basement sort of way.
Huh?
Huh? Oh, nothing.
How'd you end up here?
We drove up to cover the Cherry Blossom Festival. Real hard-hitting stuff.
Sounds worth it. I'm still looking for batteries for that
day.
Thanks. I appreciate it.
Na to si ji můžem psát, ptát do nekonečna.
Just remember what I said.
Yeah, I will.
Tak počkej, na rádio jsem...
I'm still looking for batteries for that day.
Thanks, I appreciate it.
A tak po třetí, dobrý, řekla to samý. Tak čudak. Musíme sehnat něco, čím jsme si mohli přisunout tu cihlu. Já nevím, jestli to přisuneme tou sekirkou.
Looks like nobody got a chance to donate anything before this all went down.
Ale tady nic nebude už asi, já jsem tady třikrát prohledal asi. Až když se zeptáme na něco Glenna.
How you doing, Glenn?
You know.
Do you know the combination for the lock on the gate outside?
Why?
Oh, you know, I thought I'd go stretch my legs.
You're probably better off breaking it if you have to.
What's your next move?
I don't know. I mean, you guys seem okay.
What about your family?
Yeah, I...
Forget it, man. That's your business.
I hate feeling like I can't do anything.
I know the feeling, man.
Ještě na to jedno se zeptám.
Back the motor in.
How can it be that bad so fast?
You know, when things are taken away, people do crazy shit.
I guess, but that's not me. I'm not giving up. Not for anything.
Good, man. Good.
You let her do it, you know. You said give her the gun.
I know I did.
Why the hell would you do that?
Soucit. Nechtěla žít. Nechtěla žít.
She didn't want to live. She would have found a way to end it.
I guess.
You can't make someone fight. We gave her the least painful option. Try to get some rest.
To pravda, nejde bolestivou možnost.
Yeah, right.
Tak se jdeme podívat tady. Ne, nejdeme, to by bylo stejně jak asi na druhé straně někde. Ten vchod, kde jsme byli. Noviny, to jsme se dívali. Tak můžeme jít s ním ven teďka.
How we doing?
Good. Wanna go have a look around outside?
Let's have a look around.
Okay.
Nebo tím ovladačem, že bychom někam... Jo, hele. Neptá, jo, počkej, my to naladíme na to, že jo? Můžeme to na to naladit?
Think you can do anything with this?
You know what I could do?
What's that?
Nespojíme se s kýma televizema, ten... Nebo on to hodí?
It's universal. I could program it to work with those TVs across the street.
To říkám.
Let's just hope the power is still on.
You can just do that?
Well, I memorized all the codes when I was in AV. Let's try.
Well fucking done, Doug. All that dork nonsense might save a life.
Who's to say it already hasn't?
I got a few of them to take notice. Běžte se koukat na zprávy, jo? Běžte zombíci. Nejdete? co ještě uděláme? Na tu cihlu.
I can't reach that brick.
Tak počkej, tak... Co ještě můžeme udělat?
Those TVs are on, and I'm sure they're making a lot of noise behind that glass. It's a combination lock.
Ne. Co si
udělat? Open sesame.
That won't work.
You talk.
I was kidding.
It's universal, but not that universal.
I know, Doc.
Tak to uděláme tou sekirkou. Možná to bude hlučné.
Awesome.
Dobrý.
Now to distract those things.
Teď nějak odlákat. Tak hodit ten tím ovladačem, ten my stále nebudeme potřebovat, ne?
I can't reach that brick.
Nemůžeš se na to dostat, ok. Trošku to otevři, trošku. Trošičku. Tak, to je trošku víc, než jsem chtěl, ale dobrý. Teď to ven. A hoď to do toho skla. Dobře. Ještě tam.
Jo.
Tak teď půjdeme k tady tomu zombíkovi, že jo? Liuv bratr. Takže to je Liuv bratr. Jenom on to poznal, jako.
Keep an eye out, will you?
Nemůžou nás slyšet. Neslyšte nás.
Hey, bud. I don't know what happened to mom and dad, but I know if you were there, you would have died for them. So, yeah. I'm gonna assume that's what happened.
Did you find them yet?
Give me a second. Sorry, I wasn't here. But knowing you were to take care of him through all of it, that helped.
Yeah, I'll be in the house. Ráno. Ještě. Tady spíš. No. Tady nemůže žít. Hej, bud. Další očinvant. Hej, bud.
There we go.
Tak ty máš ty klíče od toho, jo?
Holy crap! Run!
Ježiš, dělej, Lee. Jsi s tím zachrastil a... Ježiš, dělej, Lee! Běž. To zvládne, chodě. No a jako, jak to chceš teďka zamknout? A tou holí třeba můžeš to zamknout. Dost riskantní nápad.
Man, that was close.
But we did it. That's all that matters. I've got the keys.
Great. God, you're amazing. Let's get in there.
To se mnou. Ale rychle, než se tady dostanu ti zombíci, jako. Pojď, rychle. Jsme mohli to sekírkou rozbít? Ne, nemohli. Určitě ne.
Oh no.
Shit.
We gotta hurry.
Já se ležím tu. Zvení ten budík, že bychom měli končit. Hej. Co říkám? Nyní se probudí a... Proč je záběr zrovna na tady stůl? je záběr na ní.
Doc, come on, baby, time to go.
I'm gonna get the truck pulled up round back.
Do it fast. I gotta get my dad out.
A je to tady.
Honey, take Duck into the office and barricade the living hell out of the door behind me. Glenn, when you hear me honking in the alley, start getting people out of here.
You got Doug,
Carly, and Lee, you guys make sure our defenses stay up till then. And Lee, I better take that axe in case I run into any of them on the way to my truck.
Here you go.
Guys, that door's not locked anymore.
Shit, you three, get on it. I'll get back as fast as I can.
What's wrong with
that? Stay away from the windows.
Jo, takhle to máme držet, aha.
We don't make it through this. You should know that. I think you're a great guy.
My jsme to jako nepřežili. Takže přežijeme.
We will make it through this.
Doug, if we don't make it through this, you should know.
I should know what?
Huh?
You said I should know.
Nemel. A je to tady.
Are you sure?
Cílej, cílej.
Okay then. Clementine, can you look for something to stick in between the handles?
Dones tu tyč, tyč, dones tu tyč. Dones tu tyč potom tátovi. Oh, ještě jsi se na to vzpomněla, doufám, že to přinese. Kam jdeš? Kve, 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 kvečko, kvečko. Dobrý. Jo, vem si to. Je to tam. Dobrý, tak teď už to probít nemůžu. Je to silný dřevo. Ježiš, dělej za... Ne, nemáme se teď rozhodnout, doufám. Já to musím pozastavit, tak koho mám zachránit? Buď Daga, nebo tu. Já nevím, ona má zbraň. Ona by mohla, ona má zbraň. Já nevím, koho mám zachránit. Ona má zbraň, tak proč nestřílíš? To Daga mají to chytit. Daga, zachráníme. Vím, že je to možná debilní rozhodnutí, ale chci ho zachránit. Ne, 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 ne! Ne, 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 ne! Ne. To jsem nechtěl tohle lidi. To jsem vůbec tohle nechtěl. Já myslel, že tam v tom má náboje. No pokračujeme. Je to prostě moje rozhodnutí. Dělej, kopni ho. Kopni ho, kopni. Dělej. Dobrý, aspoň že ten dák. A pro mě je lepší ten dák asi. Utíkej. Jak ty s náma nejdeš? Zachraňte mě, Eiro. Kenny. Wow. Vypadá lůzky. To je dobrý, jak to je z té první osoby. Kámo, já nechtěl, aby zemřela ta Claire. Pak se jmenovala. To jsem nechtěl. No dobře, no. Tak jo. Já jsem chtěl zachránit toho Daga, protože on by se z toho asi nedostal. Já jsem myslel, že taky se z toho ještě dostane, no. No tak, okej, okay, no. Tak pokračujeme. Jo, se díváš na tu fotku. Počkat, nebyla nahoru ta úplně vlevo, ta co tam šla jako jediná a měla ten šroubovák v tom hřbetu, nebo jako v těch zádech? Já si myslím, že to byla ona. Okay, nějaký řev. kam půjdeme se podívat.
Hey, Glenn.
Just today, so it's okay.
I think I need to go.
To Atlanta?
Yeah. I got friends there. And I just can't stay here knowing that they could be trapped in that city.
Sounds like nobody knows what's happening there. When we left a few days ago, could have gone either way.
I gotta take my chances.
I think you're making the wrong call.
Maybe. But I'd rather make the wrong call and no than make the right call and not.
I respect that.
You guys be safe.
We'll try.
Okay, nice. And Lee, you know,
if this doesn't get better, people are going to give up.
Jdeš,
the girl from upstairs.
Takový divný, to je to.
Are you just gonna let them? You told Carly to give her the gun.
Yeah, I did.
Maybe you were right. I don't know how to handle something like that. Anyway, see you around.
Carly se jmenovala. Takže jako on nás odjel. No dobře.
Hey, Ken.
Close call back there.
Thanks for picking me up.
No problem. We have to take care of each other.
Yeah, we do.
Hey, about Clementine.
Yeah?
Earlier I said there's some stuff out there that might screw up a precious little girl like her.
You did.
Moment, klidně. Dobrý.
Well, I still think that's true. But after what I saw today, I think between you taking care of her and her taking care of herself, you two are gonna be just fine.
Thanks, Kenny.
Kenny,
you got it.
Did you check the glove box?
Tak, s kým se promluvíme? Tady je Doc. Můžu s ním promluvit?
How you doing, Doc?
Jo.
Doc?
We couldn't save her, could we?
I don't think so. It happened pretty fast.
I know it's stupid. We just met. It's dumb. But, I mean, it's probably just that survivor thing. But I really liked her. And then this one
time, Derek and Super Dinosaur. She liked you too.
Thanks, Lee. Anyway, I'd rather be alone, I think.
On by určitě taky zemřel, kdyby zachránil tu druhou.
How did you choose?
Takže.
I mean, we both needed you. You picked me.
I thought you needed help.
No. I guess that makes sense.
But it wasn't a choice like that. It was just something I did. I don't know why.
I just wish you would have picked her.
Tam furt něco povídá ten Duck. Clementince.
Oh man, check this out. The Jumatron had this minigun on his shoulder. It's all like pow.
To, kdybychom se rozhodli mezi tady tím a mezi tou Carly, tak bych určitě nezachránil tady z toho Larryho. On je hrozný, já nevím, proč nás tam chtěl nechat.
Pow pow. I thought Super Dinosaur was toast. But you know what? He wasn't. Oh, and then...
Hey, Duck, you want to cool it for a minute?
Okay, sorry.
I'm sorry, there's not a lot of kids here.
No, it's not that. It's... I got grabbed again.
I was there, though.
I fell, and my walkie-talkie broke. Glenn had the other one.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Thanks. I know I need to be tough. I'm just sad. I know it doesn't make any sense, but it's how I used to talk to my mom and dad. And now they're gone. It's gone.
Maybe we can find you another one.
I'll just keep this one, I guess.
Lee, come here for a second.
Hmm. Let me go deal with this.
Oh man, Clementine, another thing.
What do you want?
You like my daughter?
Yeah, she's great.
Well, stay the fuck away from her.
Or what?
Or, everyone will know that you, Lee Everett, are a killer. And you were before it was something you had to do to stay alive. I know who you are. And I don't give a shit about what happens to you. But if anything happens to my daughter or that little girl you've got with you, you watch your ass.
Hrozný člověk.
Hey, Lee, do you have a second?
You never pay attention to where you leave things. Did you check the...
My dad would be dead if it weren't for you.
That reporter is dead because of me.
You can't be like that. You're only one man.
I don't
know.
We're lucky to have you.
I hope that's the sound of us winning this thing.
Me too.
This motor inn's pretty damn defendable. We block off the entrances with some cars, keep someone on watch. We could stay here until the military rolls through.
I actually agree with that plan.
Me too.
We got beds, we got water, and most importantly, we got light. They're worse places to call home.
Yeah, you're right. You know, guys, I think it's going to be okay.
Bezva. To be continued. Příště v The Walking Dead. A či na Odenčen.
I thought we'd be fine if we survived the walkers. Never expected they'd starve us out.
You look like crap, Lee. When was the last time you ate?
Keep it.
Hey, I owe you a lot more than a half-eaten candy bar.
How you doing, Clementine?
I'm really hungry, Lee.
We gotta get food, Lee. Soon.
Howdy. I'm Andrew St. John. We're from the St. John Dairy.
It's beautiful.
Don't repeat what happened with the walkers at Herschel's farm. You choose the kids this time.
Something's coming, Lee. There's gonna be a war.
The walkers don't worry me as much as the bandits.
You fucked with us! Now we're gonna take what we want!
There's too many of them!
You never liked my dad. Even back at the drugstore when everyone thought Kenny's kid was bit, you went out of your way to side against him!
This isn't happening!
No more! Please! No more, please! Lee! Please!
Lačníci po pomoci. OK, takže jsme dohráli první epizodu z The Walking Dead. Teď tady uvidíme, jo. Vy a 23 hráčů vybrali Daga. No jo, no. Vy a 45 hráčů vybrali, gave her the gun, jí dali zbraň. Vy a 63 hráčů were honest. Light to Herschel, to bylo co? To nevím, co už bylo ani. Choose Sean. Jo, zachránili to Seana. Defended Kenny. OK. Takže jo, klikneme po pokračování a... Jo, tak to už to si můžu přeskočit, můžu to překročit? Můžu. Když nám pokračoval ve hře, tak mi to tady dává titulky. OK lidi, já bych se s váma pro tento díl rozloučil a u dalšího dílu The Walking Dead, co bude náš pátý díl jubilejní, nevím, kdy vyjde zase nějaký v nejbližší době a u dalšího dílu zase čau.